Now, this first one we're going to do for you is a 1947 model.
There's a couple of them back there.
Leave them alone.
Look, she raised her hand. You don't have to raise your hand.
Leave her alone. Leroy Abernathy wrote this song in 1947, and he titled it The Gospel Boogie. That's about how it went over in 47 right there. Right there. There was a group, there was actually a young man who was starting a group in 1948. His name was Hovey Lister, and he was starting the Statesman Quartet. He had heard about this song. He wanted to record it. He got a hold of Leroy. He said, Leroy, I love the song. Hate the title. He said, I don't know how many churches we can get in and get out of singing a song called The Gospel Boogie. So he said, do you mind if we change the title of the song? So they got together and they did that. The Statesman recorded the song, came out about 1950, and went right straight to the top of the charts and stayed up there for about 3 years. It was a great, great song for the Statesman. Now, we first recorded this song in 1979 when we recorded it.
I meant
the group. And then we re-recorded it on our 25-year celebration CD. And I know you were just born then. That's how I know that. And then lo and behold, when the request started coming in, here comes this old song back. And it had been a long time since we had sung the song. So I told the guys, I said, if we're going to record it, start singing it again, why don't we go back and do it like the Statesman did back in 1950? So we went and found us two old-timey microphones, and we're going to take y'all way back to the old quartet days. We hope you enjoy this, a couple of these songs right here. This one's called A Wonderful Time Up There.
Religion and glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time.
Oh, hallelujah. Father's at the reckoning and it's coming in the morning. Better get you ready for giving you the morning.
Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time. A wonderful time.
And everybody, come, I'm talking to you. Jesus is the only one that carry you through. Well, you better get ready, come, I'm telling you why. Jesus is a-coming from his home. Many are the weary and the long and the sad. They're gonna wish you hadn't done the things they had. How you gonna feel about the things you'll say on the judgment day?
Everybody's gonna have religion and glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time of life.
Sisters, we're not leaving you out. You may not be a preacher, but you sing and shout. What you used to wear if you've been redeemed. Because heaven's even better than a miser's dream. I think about the trouble you can save from the soul. Tell him what to do to reach a shining goal. Surely you can show him how to find the light
to make the whole thing right. Everybody's gonna have religion and glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time.
In the back of the book of Revelation is a place in the scroll. And if you understand it, then you can't if you try. Jesus is coming from his home on high. I read in the Bible all the things he said. He says he wants to come back to raise the dead. Are you gonna be among the chosen few?
Will you be in the river? It's not too high, it's not too high.
Oh,